Hello and welcome back. Now we're still at the dam, and we've done all the first floor, so now we're going to really go for it and look downstairs throughout the whole of the dam and see what we can find. I hope we can find a gun, hopefully. Let's have a look. Sometimes there is a gun in the dam and sometimes there isn't, so let's go and have a look. This you can climb up to go to the top, but before we do that, I just want to check that there's nothing on the lower floor.
I think I need to lie down.
And that's what I meant. You see, there's the gun. I wanted to check on the lower floor because I knew there was a gun in this dam. Right, so we've got the hunting
I could use
rifle
this.
and it's 80%, not bad. Okay. Yes, we'll take it. And there's a rifle cartridge. How
I'll
nice
take
that
it.
is. Take the drink. So now we've got a gun. We can actually use it to kill the wildlife and survive and eat the meat from it. So, and use the hide for crafting your coats and boots, etc. So let's just have a look up that mountain road, go back to it and just have a look. It says affliction sprained. Let's have a look what sprain it is. Oh, sprained risk. We have a risk on our foot. Oh, because we're very tired. So what we're going to do is, first of all, do something. Let's Well, that's brain risk. Let's put a bandage on it and see if that works.
That didn't work.
No. It means we've got to rest then. Because our backpack, look at that. Look how heavy it is. What we'll do is, I'm going to drop some of that paint because I know we don't need it that I picked up. Somewhere along the line. Where was it? There. Let's drop that. It's made us slightly lighter. All of these things we're going to take back upstairs with us, things that we've got excess of. And the gun has taken up a lot of pounds in the bag, which we do need. So let's get back to upstairs and see if we can go and have some rest. Says I'm too encumbered to climb. Oh, right. Well, how are we going to get down then? Let's see if there's a way across there, but I didn't see one. Nor down there. It won't let us, which means we have to empty some more things. Then it will let us. So just let's have a look what we can empty. Okay, we're going to leave it there and we're going to put the bedroll down because then that sprain won't occur, hopefully, before we do anything. Let's use that bedroll. Let's sleep for about 8 hours. You see, we've survived for 2 days and 15 hours, and that rest has given us an improved bit of health. So, obviously, it's too dark right now because it's in the middle of the night. Now, I'm thinking we'll put that lantern on just to see where we're at, where we are. Did I pick it up? Sure I did. Oh, I didn't pick the lantern up. Okay, we can't do that. We will pass time for 1 hour playing cards. We'll have a drink, if we've got a drink. I think we've got water, haven't we? We'll have a drink. have a snack. And then we'll go to sleep for about another, say, 6 hours. Right, so pick up your bedroll and just check your inventory. Right, so your backpack is okay, and you're warm, rested, a bit of a dry mouth, and maybe a snack or two there, and it's morning. So what we're gonna do is look there, there's the lamp. We're still gonna leave the lamp there for in case we need it. We won't take it back with us because we've got two at the outpost. We're going to have a look now at a few other things before we move on from here.
This will come in handy.
So we didn't actually find the pry bar, which means we're going to have to come back here. There was another bit of the Carter Hydro Dam, but I'm not sure why I can't seem to find it. Unless they've changed the game slightly. I mean, let me just go downstairs and have a look again. Right, no, we'll make our way back up again and we're going to go back to the outpost. Is that's what we missed, the side door. So we're going to go upstairs and have a look what's up there. That's what we missed. We'll go down first and work our way from the bottom up.
Best be prepared for anything. I can use this. Nobody needs this anymore. This stuff will come in handy.
Oh, we searched that already. That's why that's popped up. Okay. So we still didn't find our pry bar. Right, we're going to refresh ourselves and make our way back to the outpost. So it's saying we've got a dry mouth. We are a little bit rested and we're a bit peckish. Let's just have a drink. And a snack. Okay. We'll get all gone out.